To open this unit, first remove both pillows. As you can tell, there's a zipper on each pillow to allow you to remove the pillowcase for washing. Once all pillows are removed, gently lift up the seat and pull outward. As you can tell, there's ample storage space underneath to store linens or whatever you may find necessary. To complete the expansion of the unit, gently push down the second mattress, and now you have a queen-size bed.